What's up, everybody? And I wanted to wait a few days before I actually talk about this discussion. And that is my honest thoughts on Giono and Yoichi actually being confirmed as the final two DLC characters for Jump Force. And while there is no trailer officially out for these characters, a mishap happened and some players on the Steam version, from what I understand, got access to Giono and Yoichi. So, all footage is going to be credited in the description, of course. But we will start off with Giono. This is the JoJo character representation from Part 5, Golden Wind. And I said that the JoJo character pack was going to make or break this pass. And I think Giono, while I may not be a huge fan of Giono, I did enjoy Part 5, rewatching it. And I will say, I think it's a great idea to have Giono in this game. From what I'm seeing in the gameplay, his stand style is going to be slightly different because of the whole ability to create life out of like thin air, as well as his ult being able to do some crazy stuff. My only disappointment with Giono so far from what I've seen is that we're getting Gold Experience Requiem right off the bat, whereas for like if it was Giono, I would have suggested starting out with regular Gold Experience and then with an Awakening or him using his ult actually activating Gold Experience Requiem. But I'm okay with him starting out with Gold Experience Requiem. I think a lot of people are excited for that. Some people aren't a huge fan of his original manga design being in the game. I, however, am okay with this. As for if this is going to be a character I'm going to play a lot, probably, actually. Because it seems like this guy's got a lot of crazy stuff. And I haven't found a character that has made me go, yes, I'm going to play this character a lot for all intents and purposes since Seto Kaiba, because personal bias. But I think Giono is going to be the exception in this case. All right, let's go ahead and talk about Yoichi, the Bleach representation of this game. She is actually a character I am really excited for, not just because I am a fan of Bleach, but because this is going to be the first Bleach character in this game that is not wielding a Zenpakuto toe for their fighting style. Yoichi is going to play a whole lot differently than the other Bleach characters with her whole Lightning Senkin abilities. I am really excited to get my hands on Yoichi when she finally does come out. While I'm not a huge fan of her design per se, I'm more than excited to actually play as her because her combos are a whole lot of fun. And from what I've heard, she's got stuff that can actually go in the air, meaning that she has a ton of air combos, which there haven't been a ton of air combo characters. Sure, you can make an argument for like Bakugo and Sanji, but I think Yoichi's got a whole lot more than both of them. And I'm really excited for her. Again, not just because I'm a Bleach fan, but because of the whole, we're getting a Bleach character that's not a sword person. Now, I know a lot of people were saying that Yoichi should have been in the game from the beginning, and that's an understandable statement, but like, I can understand why they didn't want to include her at first, because they weren't sure what they were going to do with the DLC at first, maybe? Like I said, my biggest nitpick with Yoichi isn't as much of the gameplay style as I had with Giono. It's more so of the outfit design that she has. And this is an original design by Bandai Namco. I'm questioning why did they give her that and not her actual costume from the get-go. They were planning on having Yoichi from the get-go. Perhaps that'll get answered by Enigma Kage or Papa Berto or someone who knows a lot more about being inside of game companies and leaks than I do. But you guys should let me know, what are your thoughts on Yoichi and Giono being in this game coming soon? Speculation right now is mid-December for the most part. Some people are hoping for mid-November, but I think it's going to be December. And with that being said, I will see you all later. When I get to